Before going there, I will cover the disease, what causes it, which planets cause it. Okay. Every disease, one by one, step by step, every body part. First of all, there are multiple systems in the body. Okay, and I have a PDF for that. So you can see a PDF now. Only for the educational purpose. So this is integumentary system. First system. This includes skin, hair, nails. It indicates diseases and disorders associated with the skin to include acne and clearance, dermatitis, eczema, hives, lupus, psoriasis and other autoimmune disorders, diseases affecting keratin, pores and hairs, cancer and tumor of the skin. First point, cancer, Saturn, Mars. When I say Saturn, Mars, connection between these planets. If it is a good connection, it can be a cancer which can be cured later on. Good connection where Saturn is Virgottam, Mars is a known Rashi, that kind of scenario. Bad connection, let's say Mars is debilitated, Saturn is an inimical Rashi, that kind of a scenario. In that scenario, more afflicted the planets, more weak the planets, more severe the disease. Also, the basic point of Sun, Moon, Cancer, Leo being afflicted indicates person have no immunity and the disease will be very dangerous. Whereas Sun, Moon, Cancer, Leo being strong, person generally recovers from the disease, as we see in the case of Sonia Gandhi and what was that superstar? Charlie Sheen and Sonia Gandhi. Okay. So cancer is caused because of a malefic planet in Capricorn, specifically Capricorn Navamsha, that causes cancer. That is one of the greatest researches that comes through Gemini astrology. Another combination for cancer is the relationship between Saturn and Mars. Badder the relationship, bad the condition of Saturn and Mars. Okay. So like if Saturn is with Mandi, Mars is also afflicted, or Mars gets an influence of a malefic, Saturn also gets an influence of a malefic, it makes it very severe. Now cancer can happen in any body part. Which body part will be affected? That is decided by the house where Mars and Saturn are situated. The house which Mars and Saturn become lords of. Say Saturn is the lord of the fourth house, so it can be breast cancer. Saturn is the lord of the, say Saturn is lord of the Lagna. So it can be cancer in the head, that kind of thing. Rahu connected to a malefic. Rahu connected to Sun, Rahu connected to Saturn, Rahu connected to Mars. Or Rahu connected to the 8th Lord, 6th Lord, 12th Lord, also we take as malefic. 8th Lord is the biggest malefic, 6th Lord malefic after that, 12th Lord is the least malefic. 3rd Lord is a mediocre malefic, doesn't make a serious difference. So Rahu also connected to the 8th Lord, Rahu also connected to the 6th Lord gives problem like tumor. Which body part, which area decides on which house Rahu is situated with. And suppose Rahu is situated in the 5th house where he gets the aspect of the 8th Lord. And 8th Lord is also the Lord of the 5th house. It can happen with Mercury and Jupiter. They can be Lord of the 8th house also, 5th house also. In that scenario, tumor in the stomach or stomach region. Right? So Rahu with a malefic tumor, Saturn, Mars or malefic in the Capricorn Navamsha goes to cancer. Okay? Skin is indicated by Mercury. Skin is indicated by Mercury. So skin disease can be given by Mercury when he is weak and afflicted. Another thing is the biggest enemy of Mercury, that is Mars, can also give the skin disease because he is the biggest enemy of Mercury. The difference is Mercury will give skin disease when Mercury is afflicted. Mars will give skin disease when he is strong, because when the planet is strong, he tends to create problem in the signification of his inimical planet. A strong Mars skin disease, weak Mercury skin disease. Hair disease is caused by Saturn. Right? Saturn strong, good hair. Saturn weak, hair fall and other problems related to hair. Same goes to the scenario of Saturn. The same goes to the condition of sun. Strong sun also leads to hair fall. Sun connected to Lagna also leads to hair fall. Sun connected to Lagna Lord also leads to hair fall. One more scenario. Lagna is a male sign. Male signs such as Gemini, Sagittarius, Aquarius, etc. Lagna is a male sign influenced by a malefic. Also gives hair loss. If that malefic is Saturn, then hair loss will not be there. Nails are also indicated by Saturn. Saturn indicates muscles. And nails are a part of dried up muscle. So that nails is indicated by Saturn. Diseases and disorder related to skin, Mercury, including acne. Acne is caused by Rahu, Ketu and Mars. Clorens, dermatitis, eczema, hives, lupus, psoriasis and other autoimmune disorders, all of them are caused by Mercury, afflicted Mercury. Diseases affecting keratin, pores and hair is indicated by Saturn. More afflicted to Saturn, these diseases will happen. We'll take a few examples in the last class. We are going to take multiple examples. I will try to take 10-15 horoscopes. You people have also given the horoscopes that we will also see. The next is the skeletal system, which indicates the bones and the joints. Bones and joints indicated by Saturn. The strength of the body is indicated by Saturn. The strength of the body, strength of the muscle, strength of the ligament is Saturn. Bones can break easily without enough calcium, lack of calcium, Saturn, and are subjected to such diseases such as arthritis, Saturn, cancer, I have also told you, osteoporosis, gout, fracture, break, and amputations. Osteoporosis, gout is caused by Saturn. Fractures and breaks, the karaka for wound is Mars. Regarding amputation, I will tell you a combination. Four planets, Saturn, Mars, Rahu, 12th Lord. Four planets, Saturn, Mars, Rahu, and the 12th Lord. Some also include Sun into it. So you can include Sun, Saturn, Mars, Rahu, 12th Lord. Four planets. Any house which is connected to three of these planets, three or all four. Connected to three or more than three of these planets, amputation related to that house can happen. I will give you one example soon, not right now, soon. Okay, amputation related to that house can happen. Okay, got my point? Good. The next stuff is molecular system, cardiac, smooth and skeletal muscles. Once again, muscles indicate Saturn. Diseases and disorders of the muscular system, including muscular dystrophy, fibromyalgia, tendinitis, multiple sclerosis and multiple strain of sprains, hernias. All of these things are caused by Saturn. Muscle disorders, brain disorders generally caused by Saturn. Right? The only thing is when it is related to cut, break, wound, attack, then Mars also comes to play. And because Ketu is like an aggravated Mars, because Ketu also behaves like Mars, Ketu can also come into the combination. How these combinations play differently with examples that will be amply clear that I will take later. Next is lymphatic system. That indicates red bone marrow, thymus, lymphatic vessels, thoracic duct, spleen, lymph nodes. Spleen is indicated by Jupiter. Lymph nodes are indicated by Mercury. Other than this, the remaining of the lymphatic system, including red bone marrow, thymus, lymphatic vessels, and thoracic duct is ruled by Moon. Okay. Blood. And all the major parts of blood, red blood cell, white blood cell, blood incomplete is indicated by Moon. Only one thing, that is plasma. That plasma and bone marrow is ruled by Mars. All other things related to blood is ruled by Moon. Diseases and disorders specific to the lymphatic system includes anemias, leukemia, tuberculosis of the lymph nodes, Hodgkin's disease and other blood disorders. As I have already told you, blood disorders goes to moon, anemia is more related to Rahu, as Rahu indicates the excretory system. Anything coming out of your body, be it through vomiting or diarrhea, cholera, or you know, intestinal troubles, anything coming out of your mouth, be it from vomiting or kya kehte hai usko, wo dast lagne ko kya kehte hai English mein, diarrhea is called. So anything coming out of body, be it cough, mucus, diarrhea, vomiting, it is all ruled by Rahu. Body not taking something, throwing it out, that is Rahu. Okay, tuberculosis, specifically TB, the diseases of the respiratory system, tuberculosis, not being able to smell, etc., is ruled by Jupiter and Mercury. Now, what is the difference between Jupiter and Mercury? That I will also. If there is a problem in mixture of air, for example, you know, some people are allergic to flowers. Now, the smell of the flower is not a natural quality of air. That is an added quality. Getting my point? That added stuff in air creating a problem is caused by Jupiter. The normal trait of air creating the problem is caused by, or normal respiratory issues is caused by Mercury. Am I being very clear? If there is something added to, you know, like some people have problem with high level of nitrogen, some people have problem to the a particular smell. That smell is not a natural quality of air, that is an added quality. Some people some places have that smell, some places don't have that smell. So this particular problem is Jupiter related. Next is the problems related to respiratory system, nasal cavity, pharynx, larynx, trachea, bronchus, lung, all of this comes under the domain of Mercury. Diseases and disorders of the respiratory system, including allergies. Allergy comes to Jupiter, other things Mercury. Rhinitis and sinusitis, Mercury. Laryngitis, COPD, pleurisy, bronchitis, emphysema, asthma, sarcoidosis, fibrosis, asbestosis, pulmonary vascular disease, all of these will come under the domain of Mercury. Fungal or bacterial infection of the lungs, Jupiter. Tuberculosis of the respiratory system, once again Mercury. Lung, throat, and other respiratory cancers. Cancer, once again, cancer is a different combination that I have already told. Okay. Digestive system is ruled by Sun. Oral cavity, teeth are ruled by Saturn. Esophagus, Saturn. Liver, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, rectum, anus. Stomach, liver, small intestine, large intestine, generally falls in Leo, ruled by Sun. Rectum and anus and problems related to these things are generally attributed to Rahu. But the problems related to piles, fistula, etc. is Mars. Blood coming into play. Diseases and disorders of the digestive system, including diverticulitis, gastritis. Gastritis goes to Saturn. Okay. Pancreatitis, cholecystitis, cirrhosis, hepatitis. All of these comes under the domain of Sun. Liver cancer goes to Jupiter. Irritable bowel or colon syndromes, Rahu. Crohn's disease and hemorrhoids goes to Saturn. Affliction of Saturn. Nervous system, brain, spinal cord, nerves. Which planet rules the nervous system? Mercury. I always give this example. If you put your hand into something hot, socho ki aapne galti se garam tawe pe haath rakh diya, to kya aapka dimag puchega ki tawe se haath hataun ki na hataun? Nahi puchega. Wo seedha aise haath rakhega aur aise turant hata lega. So garam lagega, wo haath hata lega, socho rahe. तो ये जो क्विक रिएक्शन है ये दिमाग नहीं करता, स्पाइनल कॉर्ड ये डिसीजन देती है कि हाथ हटा लो, क्योंकि दिमाग तक मैसेज जाने में और दिमाग से मैसेज जाने में बहुत समय लगता है, तो स्पाइनल कॉर्ड इस चीज को करता है. दैट स्पाइनल कॉर्ड एंड द बैक एरिया कम्स इनटू वर्गो, द मूल त्रिकोण राशि ऑफ मर्क्यूरी. तो ये जो चीजें हैं, ये जो नर्वस सिस्टम है बेसिकली, इसको सैटर्न रूल करता है और मर्क्यूरी रूल करता है। यहां पर दो चीजें हैं, देयर इज अ स्मॉल डिफरेंस इन टू इट। द नर्वस सिस्टम एज अ मीडियम ऑफ सर्कुलेटिंग द ब्लड इज रूल्ड बाय सैटर्न। द नर्वस सिस्टम एज अ सिस्टम विच वर्क्स एज अ सपोर्ट ऑफ ब्रेन इज रूल्ड बाय मर्क्यूरी। आप मेरी बात को समझ रहे हैं? अगर आपका हाथ गर्म चीज पे लगेगा तो आपके सर तक गर्मी नहीं पहुंचेगी, लेकिन जो नर्व्स हैं आपके हाथ की वो इस बात का संकेत दे देंगे कि मैं हाथ जो है वो गुड कंडीशन में नहीं है। तो ये नर्व वो संकेत दिमाग को लेकर के जा रहे हैं, हाथ की नर्व्स उस संकेत को, या पैर की नर्व्स, या कहीं पर के भी जो नर्व्स हैं वो नर्व्स उस संकेत को दिमाग को लेकर के जा रही है। तो नर्व्स में एक अपना छोटा सा ब्रेन होता है और उस ब्रेन को मर्क्यूरी कंट्रोल करता है। दैट ब्रेन, दैट स्मॉल ब्रेन ऑफ द नर्व्स व्हिच ऑटोमेटिकली टेक्स डिसीजन which the mind is informed later on, that intelligence of the nerves is ruled by mercury. That's why we take mercury as the karaka for intelligence also. ठीक है? Diseases and disorders of the nervous system, mercury indicate paralysis. Paralysis comes to Saturn. Parkinson's disease goes to Saturn. Classy, embolism, thrombosis, arteriosclerosis, all this goes to mercury. Polio goes to Saturn. Polio makes a person handicapped. This handicap stuff goes to Saturn. See, handicap because of a body defect, handicap because of a body weakness goes to Saturn. Losing a body part because of an accident goes to Mars. Myelitis, ALS, meningitis, all these three things, myelitis, ALS and meningitis goes to mercury. Multiple sclerosis goes to Mars. Muscular tics, Saturn. Huntington disease, Saturn. Cancer's combination I have already told you. Spinal cord or nerves related issues, mercury. Epilepsy, Saturn. Seizure disorder, Saturn. Narcolepsy, Saturn. Migraine and headache, though it comes into Aries, but migraine and headache happens because of Saturn's debilitation in Aries, so it goes to Saturn. Peripheral neuropathy and traumatic brain injury. Traumatic brain injury, once again, because it is an injury, it goes to Mars, but peripheral neuropathy goes to Saturn. Specifically, out of these diseases, some diseases are common. Some diseases are very severe, very painful. A planet, it is afflicted, it is weak, it will cause a normal disease. More afflicted he is, worsen the disease. Are you getting my point? More, like there is a disease, I forgot the name. There is a disease where the blood veins are, you know, there is a bleeding in complete body. So the veins of the body start getting wounds inside. हाथ जो शरीर की जो नशें होती है वो अंदर से कटने लगती, श्रिंक होने लगती, साइज कम होने लगता. It is very painful. It is very problematic. तो जितना ज्यादा malefic influence आएगा, more the malefic influence worsen the disease. Getting my point? देखो Saturn in लगना gives you headache. If that Saturn in Lagna is connected to Mars, that gives you brain cancer. If that Saturn in Lagna is connected to Rahu, that gives you brain tumor. If that, say, Saturn in Lagna is connected to Gulika, that can give you brain hemorrhage. More the number of affliction, worsen the disease. Suppose Saturn plus Gulika plus Sun plus Mars, shrinking of the brain, loss of the brain's water. That kind of disease is caused because of these things. More the number of affliction, painful it is. Jitna zyada affliction hoga, utna zyada. More affliction, painful disease, problematic disease, disease which makes you cry. Diseases where you feel like ki it was better to die than to suffer from this particular disease. Mar jana behtar hota. Isko dekhne se pehle to mar jata. But paap grah hai, का एक काम होता, मेलिफिक्स हैव अ टेंडेंसी, मरने नहीं दूंगा, मेलिफिक्स डोंट लेट यू डाई, बेनिफिक्स लेट यू डाई. बेनिफिक प्लैनेट विल थिंक ओके ही इज गोइंग टू हैव अ बैड हेल्थ पीरियड सो लेट हिम डाई राइट नाउ, दैट्स व्हाई ही इज अ बेनिफिक. मेलिफिक इज इंटेंड ऑन लेट हिम सफर, दिस इज द एजेंडा ऑफ अ मेलिफिक, जिंदा रहो दुख भोगो, दिस इज व्हाट मेलिफिक वांटेड टू डू. Benefics wanted to die early. They die early and get out of the pain. Malefics don't do it. This what we generally see. And benefics connected to the seventh house. First problem in marriage happens, they will break the marriage. Malefic connected to the seventh house. First problem, second problem, third problem, fourth problem happens, they will ignore it. The problem will become very severe. They will suffer for 10, 15 years, then they will break it. It lets you suffer. It makes you suffer. The suffering is there with malefics. Malefics have this simple agenda. We are clear with this nervous system. We'll go deeper into it. Endocrine system. That indicates the pineal gland, pituitary gland, thyroid gland, thymus, adrenal gland, pancreas, ovary, testes. Pineal gland, pituitary gland, thyroid gland, thymus, adrenal gland. Pineal gland, pituitary gland, thyroid gland goes to Jupiter. Thymus, adrenal gland, pancreas, ovary and testes goes to Venus. The gland of the endocrine system secrete chemicals called hormones that regulate most of the processes in our body, such as growth, reproduction, metabolism and even the control of the amount of glucose in our blood. First of all, hormones ruled by moon plus Mars. Moon plus Mars rules hormone. Moon Mars in Kendra Kona to each other, good hormone, good hormonal balance, good hormonal growth. Moon plus Mars 6, 8, 2, 12 to each other, bad hormonal growth, bad hormonal balance. One shot funda. After that, so this growth goes to Mars. Reproduction is Venus. Metabolism is Saturn. The amount of glucose in our blood, sugar, if Venus and Rahu are connected anyway, either in D1 or D9, diabetes is sure, guaranteed. Venus Rahu connected, diabetes guaranteed. Okay. Diseases and disorders of the endocrine system include type 1 and type 2 diabetes, Venus Rahu, hypoglycemia, Addison's disease, crushing syndromes, hyperhypothyroidism. Up to this extent, it is all Saturn. Thyroid cancer and other active cancers of the endocrine gland. For cancer, I have already told you the combination. And cancer combination, I am repeating again. Next comes the urinary system. So as I told you, whatever we excrete out of body is ruled by Rahu. But into this also, kidney is ruled by Sun. It forms a part of the stomach. Ureter, urinary bladder and urethra. This is ruled by Venus and Rahu also. So major problem that sugar or diabetes causes in the body is in urination. Right? The major problem that it causes, and also it affects the sexuality. So sensitivity in urinating, problems related to urinating is a Rahu related problem. Up to the extent until and unless it starts affecting the other activities of the body. If the problem in urination is also causing dizziness, weakness, etc., then not only Rahu, Venus also comes to play. Because Venus rules general immunity. Okay, this is clear, no confusion. This system is responsible for eliminating waste products of metabolism and other materials from the body that are of no use. This department is Rahu department. This system is also responsible for maintaining the balanced fluid volume in our bodies by regulating the amount of water that is excreted. Excretion of water Rahu, but maintaining the water level is Moon. Moon signifies water. Maintaining the concentration of electrolytes and normal pH levels of the blood, pH level once again is ruled by Moon. Diseases and disorders of the urinary system include nephrosis, Rahu, bladder cancer, I have given you the combination. Urethritis, bedwetting, urinary, and up to bedwetting, this is a Rahu scenario. Urinary is also a Rahu problem. Kidney stones and infection, Sun. Renal failure, Rahu. Incontinence, Rahu. Blood in the urine is Mars, Mars plus Rahu. And interstitial cystitis is Saturn. Okay. Reproductive system, male prostate gland, penis, testis, scrotum, female mammary glands, breast, ovary, uterus, vagina, fallopian tube. For male, the complete reproductive system is ruled by Venus. For female, the reproductive system is ruled by Venus, libido is ruled by Mars, and things which are related to pregnancy and becoming a mother, including the breast, breast milk, etc., is ruled by Moon. Okay. So for female, it is a bit different. Includes breast cancer, cancer combination we have seen. Removal of breast or lumpectomy, that goes with the Rahu combination. For the removal, there was a particular combination that I have told you, right? The influence of Rahu, Saturn, 12th Lord, Mars, Sun. Any four or more of the, more of these planets influencing the fourth house can result into removal of breast. Hysterectomy will go to Rahu. Pregnancy complications will go to Moon. Endometriosis will go to Venus. Ovarian or cervical cancer, cancer have a different combination. Just give me a second. ठीक है जी. Diseases or injuries of the vulva, vagina, cervix, uterus, fallopian tube or ovaries. See, fallopian tube and ovaries are directly connected to pregnancy, that goes to the Moon department. Problem and injuries of vulva, vagina, cervix, this up to the extent it is related to enjoyment of sexuality, it goes to Venus. But when it goes to pregnancy department, it goes to Moon. So there can be two scenarios. The vagina can have a problem for a particular point of time that can be very pain causing. But still the person is able to conceive. So Moon is good, Venus is a problem. If both of the things are a problem, vagina is also having a problem, and because of this pregnancy is not happening, then it is Venus also problematic, Moon also problematic. Vagina is in a very good condition, but there is no pregnancy. That is a Moon problem. Am I clear? We'll take some examples, then I will explain you more. So basically, you will not be able to remember them using this system part. ऐसे आपको नहीं समझ में आएगा. I will give you another method soon. But first of all, let me explain it in detail. ये सारे system तो मुझे खुद याद नहीं है. आपको क्या याद होगा? The Unnati ji may remember it, she is a doctor. I don't. I will give you another one. Organ of the special senses, eyes. Eyes are ruled by Moon, left eye. Sun, right eye. Venus, both eyes. Diseases and disorders include any disturbance of field of vision, blurry vision, scotoma. Up to this extent, it is all Venus, Moon, Sun connection. Muscle dysfunctions, muscle goes to Saturn. Intraocular hemorrhage, hemorrhage goes to Mars. Detachment of the retina, detachment, you know. Retinopathy, conjunctivitis, corneal conditions and transplant. Transplant goes to Mars. अदर कंडीशन रिमेन्स टू वीनस एंड मून. एफेकिया, कैटरैक्ट, ग्लूकोमा, ऑप्टिक न्यूरोपैथी. न्यूरोपैथी, वंस वी लिसन द वर्ड न्यूरोपैथी, देयर विल बी अ रोल ऑफ मर्क्यूरी. Tear production issues, loss of eyelids, eyebrows or lashes, tuberculosis of the eyes. Tuberculosis, there have to be a connection of mercury again. And cancers of the eye, cancer have a different combination. Other than this, all the eye problems goes to Venus, both the eyes. Moon, right, left eye, sun, right. Impairment of auditory acuity, ears. The hearing, the complete system of hearing is ruled by Jupiter. Diseases and disorders include chronic ear itches, balance disorders and cancers of the ear, hearing loss, tinnitus. Removing the cancer aside, all ear and hearing related problems are coming through Jupiter. Mental disorders, psychological issues, moon is the king. Diseases and disorders under mental disorders include social impairments. Society is ruled by Saturn. Anxiety, Mars moon, PTSD. I am supposed to have a separate class on mental disorders altogether. A puri alag class log. Okay, because mental disorder is a very important topic nowadays. Nowadays it always have been, until and unless you live in the 7th century where we say anyone suffering with mental disease such as dev prakop ho gaya iska. It is always important, right? Obsessive compulsive disorder. This comes through Saturn. Panic attack, Mars. Adjustment disorder, Moon. Bipolar disorder, Moon. Stomatic disorder, Moon. Depressive disorder, Moon, Saturn. Schizophrenia, Saturn. Schizoaffective disorder, Saturn. Delusional disorder, Moon, Mercury. Neurocognitive disorder, Moon, Mercury. Phobia, Moon, Saturn. Eating disorders, Moon, Jupiter. कुछ लोगों को होता है ना, गुस्सा आता है तो बहुत खाते हैं, डर लगता है तो बहुत खाते हैं, मोटे भी हो जाते हैं वो लोग, बट वो मेंटल कंडीशन ज्यादा है फिजिकल कंडीशन. इन्फेक्शियस डिजीजेस, इम्यून डिसऑर्डर्स एंड न्यूट्रिशनल डिफिशियंसीज. न्यूट्रिशनल डिफिशियंसीज कम्स थ्रू जुपिटर एंड सन. सन इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर टेकिंग द न्यूट्रिशन आउट ऑफ द बॉडी. ओके, इम्यूनिटी इज रूल्ड बाय सन वीन्स. Infectious disease. Infection is caused by which planet? What type of infection it is? Basically, infection is caused by Rahu. Right? But what kind of infection it is? If it is a sexually transmitted disease, that is Venus Rahu. If it is something like corona, which can transmit through the air, then air is ruled by Saturn, and Akash Tattva is ruled by Jupiter. So Saturn Rahu, Jupiter Rahu can indicate a problem like corona because it spreads through the air. If something spreads through eye contact, then it have to be Venus Rahu, Sun Rahu, Moon Rahu. So Rahu is basically infection, but you have to decide which method it, you know, transports to each other. Getting my point? Good. This includes the diseases and disorders such as cholera. Cholera is Saturn. Leprosy, Saturn. Malaria is specifically indicated through Aquarius. Trench fever, Saturn. Plague, Saturn. Rheumatic fever, Saturn. See, fever, all kind of fever is generally ruled by Mars and Sun. This rheumatic fever is ruled by Saturn. Typhoid fever once again goes to Mars Sun scenario. Lyme disease, Saturn. HIV, I have told you. Spilis, lupus, these two things go to the area of Venus. Non-respiratory tuberculosis, whenever you listen to tuberculosis, there will be a mercury rule. And chronic fatigue syndrome, Saturn. Okay,